Dragon, dragon, walk the dragon, come, come get me.
And revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Giro. And in 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled back in time from the future. Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent heart medicine. It has now been 3 years since that day. A new threat. Goku.
You know, you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta. You revealed all of your powers and techniques.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you think.
Well, it looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 can take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are.
He's in a lot of pain.
My dad's sick. It's his heart. Help him.
His energy is stealing it.
Thank you.
If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me. So stay out of my way, you robotic punk!
Vegeta had finally transformed into a Super Saiyan. But unfortunately, he wasn't strong enough to beat the newly awakened android.
Be patient. 17 and 18 are just around the corner.
We need a more powerful warrior for this fight. We must become one.
Cell, you monster!
And you're the next one in line for this. Dynamic Piccolo.
You seem to think quite highly of yourself, knowing exactly who I am. It's a thing. You can be so powerful. It's so stupid.
A wicked omen.
I was wrong about you. You're much more powerful than the Piccolo I know of.
Happy to disappoint you. Just who do you think you are?
You can call me Cell. I'm an android from the future, and I've been constructed from the cells of the strongest fighters on this planet.
But why? Why did you come here from the future?
To absorb the energy of Android 17 and 18. To absorb the energy from all of humanity. And to finally reach my perfect state. Nothing is going to get between me and the perfection I've come here to achieve. Certainly not you. So let me...
While on the run from Piccolo, Cell's power increases with each person he absorbs.
Goku, you're up. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm feeling a lot better. But I can't win with my power level so low. I'm taking Gohan to train with me. Bye, Chi-Chi.
The next day, there is a knock at the door.
Hello. Is Goku at home?